How to fix Lyft Driver app not working. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. If your Lyft Driver application is not working, in this video, I'm going to show you some steps on how you can fix this issue. The first thing you want to do is make sure that you're using the latest version of the Lyft Driver app. As you can see here, the Lyft Driver app is not working because it says to update your Lyft application. For that, you simply want to head over to your Play Store or App Store and then tap on the update button to update the Lyft Driver app to the latest version. If you find the open option instead of update, it means that your application has been fully updated. After the update, open the Lyft Driver app and check if your problem has been solved. If it is still not fixed, then the next thing you want to do is tap and hold on the Lyft app. Then tap on the eye icon. After that, you want to tap on the storage option. Tap on clear cache, then tap on clear data. Once both cache and data of this application has been deleted, you want to open this application and check if that fixes your issue. If the issue is still not fixed, then the last thing you want to do is uninstall the application. Once it has been uninstalled, you simply want to tap on the install button again and then download the fresh version of the Lyft Driver application. Once it has been installed, you simply want to log into your account. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.